time when the world is looking for breakthrough solutions, when the race to reduce CO2 emissions has never been more critical, one company has some answers. That company is the Australian company Calix. Calix is in the driving seat for delivering a breakthrough technology that will allow for the capability of significant reductions in CO2 emissions. Calix has developed a unique platform technology with two applications. Applications that will revolutionize the way minerals are processed and power is generated. The first application is Calix's patented flash calciner technology for mineral processing. This is the world's first fully operational catalytic flash calcining plant. And this is the heart of it, Calix's unique flash calciner technology. Simply put, the catalytic flash calciner processes minerals, taking a mineral and calcining it into something far more useful. A good example, dolomite is processed into cement. While traditional calcination takes 4 to 6 hours using a kiln process, in the catalytic flash calciner, it takes just 3 to 6 seconds. And the carbon dioxide that's created from calcining carbonates is captured as a pure gas stream, close to 100% of it, unlike the traditional process that has no way of separating this CO2 from the combustion gas stream.